couldn't reach it. He had two strike zones several times and was able to be patient and not go out of the strike zone.
You know, Rick, especially on opening day, and you talked about it, hitters wanting to get hits on opening day, wanting to swing the bats. The Red Sox, very patient at bats.
That miss